cheer from the ground. Base bowler into the deck.
Checking for a no ball. Fair delivery.
Yeah, definite strike.
Definite far from the bat.
Has to walk back to the pavilion. It's an aggressive field in place. I like how they're going for runs at the stage. Not just in force. Baser introduced from the other end.
Oh, shot, but only a single.
Batsman getting ready to face his first ball.
The ball was
quite there for that shot.
Yes.
walk back to them immediately. That was good bowling and a sharp catch. Change in the bowling, pacer being brought back. Batsman getting ready to face his first ball. Bowler will have to be extra careful of the line. That's hit straight into the... The bowler is bowling from his favorite end. In the air, this is six. It's a magnificent strike. He is taking a long walk towards the pavilion. That was good bowling and a sharp catch.
That is huge. All the things he's got the batsman, but no far things otherwise. Oh, that's close. It's a huge appeal. That is a very good shout, and they're going to review it.
We're checking for a no ball. Fair delivery. No problem. I don't see anything confusing in the middle. Can't see anything in the next step. Reaching outside. Impact outside. Wicked City.
Change in bowling here, spinner into the attack now. That's a very unorthodox kind of a field he has sent. That's a nasty delivery. Must have hurt. He is arguably one of the best hitters in world cricket. has got the license to go here.
Crowd is going crazy. That is a nice shot. Timed it beautifully for four.
That's a very unorthodox kind of a field he has sent. That is six. That is just magnificent, man. This is scintillating batting. Wonder where the next one is going.
That was a quick single. Nice running between the wickets.
Change in bowling here, spinner into the attack now. It has just started to drizzle now, and I hope the rain doesn't get worse. Strokes it into the gap for his
spinner.
The elevation right, but he couldn't time it too well. That is a good catch in the end. Not a good shot. The field was set up for that, and the batsman fell right into the trap. They're placed at point.
You read the length
perfectly. That is a beautiful six. He has been ruthless against the spinners in this series. Got the elevation right, but he couldn't time it too well. That is a good catch in the end. Has to walk back to the pavilion. Was not quite there for that shot. Batsman getting ready to face his first ball. That is in the air and in the gap as well. Goes for four.
Walking back to the dressing room. As you can see behind me, there's
Super Swappers are working really hard. It's been... Change in bowling here. Spinner into the attack now.
Batsman getting ready to face his first ball. He is unlucky there, and once again hits straight to the fielder.
The missed half point.
Straight up in the air, and that's a six. It is show time. Crowd going mad here. Oh, he picked up that nicely. Beautifully picked up all the way. Can you do it again?
The elevation right, but he couldn't time it too well. That is a good catch in the end. The ball was not quite there for that shot.
Bowler is bowling from his favorite end.
That is a very quick single taken. Last ball of the innings coming up. Elevation right, but he couldn't time it too well. That is a good catch in the end.
Welcome back. We had an interesting call.
We are through with the innings. The umpires leave the keeping wickets in hand. Would be
pace bowler into the tank.
Bowler will have to be extra careful of the line he holds to his feet. That is excellent running between the wickets. Batsman getting ready to face his first ball. That is huge. Bowler thinks he's got the batsman, but the umpire thinks otherwise.
Either placed at point.
Nudges it for a single. Bowler is bowling from his favorite end.
That is excellent running between the wickets. That is excellent running between the wickets. Oh, shocked, but only a single. They're converting ones into twos and twos into threes here. That is excellent running.
plays. Exquisite timing on that very well deserved boundary there. He seems to have carried his form from the last match. Plays and misses.
Would have been frustrating
having missed out on the last one. There is no better sight than watching him bat and his missed. That's his straight to the field. Change in bowling here, spinner into the attack now. Bowler will have to be extra careful off the line he holds to this field. Unable to break free. Is that completely? He should look to get his eye in before trying something extravagant. That is brilliant work by the wicketkeeper, and he has got the batsman out stumped. He is taking a long walk towards the pavilion. Where the next one is going to fly. That's straight to the leader. Deep point in place. It on the body, it's a nasty delivery. Seems to have carried his form from the last match. That's gone high in the air, and that's got to clear the boundary for safety. Oh, he has got a wide range of shots. What is he going to do next? That's it straight to the field. He has been ruthless against the fast bowlers in this series. He has hammered that, and that sails into the ground for six. Another field change. Australia has got the license to go here. Crowd is going crazy. Trying to up the run rate here. A goal was shot. Would have been frustrating having missed out on the last one. It is an outstanding touch here. He is dealing in boundaries. Strokes it into the gap for a single. Deep point in place. That is a very quick single take. Shot that is, he picked the balls out of that and just beat it down the ground for four. Another 15. This is scintillating batting. Wonder where the next one is going. They should look at varying the pace a bit. It is getting too easy for the batsman. Batsman now is going to get straight to the keeper. What a match this has been. It's a jam-packed stadium here today, witnessing an edge of the seat thriller here.
Congratulate our man Rich in Kitchener.